60% of those students come from our junior high school.
Jesus.
And here.
Yeah. Yep. Yeah. So this is the head of our center, Miss Zhang. So Miss Zhang, how do you feel about today?
A little excited.
Not extremely.
No. A little excited, extremely busy.
So how do you think you'll play today?
You mean I...
Like present yourself or the school?
I prepared the PPT but I don't want to give a very detailed introduction because most parents or most students are not the students we are going to teach, okay? So maybe the next time when we are admitted into our school, I will give a detailed presentation about our center.
But I
also want to show, okay, because I believe it's a little boring for the parents to enjoy, okay, to attend hour and 2 hour lecture. So that's why I really want three excellent students to share their experience in our center.
Strategic.
Also to show that we are excellent, okay? The students are excellent.
So we're going to have this presentation. So what do you feel, James? Interesting.
The presentation is going to be very fun.
You look super nervous. He's like at one of his most nervous moods, I guess. What do you feel, Cindy?
I'm just going to blah blah.
Okay, good luck.
Oh, and James, say hi.
So we just finished the blah blah presentation, and we are now going to the teacher's canteen, which is the most exciting part of today. So,
I think I think for now, the teacher's canteen does not have any food left.
True.
It's so late.
That would be sad, honestly. But James, how do you think of the...
teacher's canteen?
No, I mean, how do you think of the presentation?
I think I blah blah for like 25 minutes.
Yeah, you did.
He basically blah blah for like half an hour. Like the parents, they really know like really little about studying abroad, but that kind of makes sense because...
And they have a lot of stereotypes.
So many stereotypes. One of them actually thinks that it will like help me a lot or like help me to play a major role if I'm Taiwanese. Oh. But like...
You know, one later asked me, my mom said, oh, you deserve a better school. These schools are so bad.
What?
School?
What is a good school?
I like them.
I think for them, only MIT and Stanford and Yale
They feel like Ivy
schools.
League and Harvard, Yale, Princeton.
Like, go to hell, parents.
This is so stereotypical.
But like, shout out to Yale and MIT and Caltech
and
Harvard. Yeah, Stanford. If you want to admit me later, I'll be like, yeah, I'll go.
Oh yeah, I'm brown.
Maybe James want to go to Caltech. I don't really know.
James should go to MIT. No.
Like, MIT dude.
Heartbroken, no.
MIT admission officer, have you heard that? Someone said no to you.
Someone said no to MIT! Oh!
Who are you sending this to?
I don't, maybe YouTube?
Maybe no one.
I'll let you know when I actually publish the video.
On your editing.
Actually register to go into a canteen.
Yeah.
And get lunch.
Yeah, James, help me write my name, please.
You can write your own name because I don't want to write something wrong.
是
Which E?
登记人 so I can't believe that you can't write your name. It's so depressing. So this is our food. So actually, this is a little bit cool. So tomorrow will be the open day for our school, and as one of the good students in our school, I was like asked to stay and then kind of like give a speech so that tonight it would only be me and two of my friends being at the school. And I think it will be really cool to show you guys around how it would be like just to live in a school like with no actual students. Actually, there will be students, but it will basically be like grade 12 students in our Gaokao system, so not really my business. So yeah, let's see how I'll spend the rest of the day.
So I have to admit to you guys that I lost a lot of footages just because of a single dumb ass action of deleting all the things at once. So I basically can just only talk through all those things together. So it was basically a really like a day of eating. At first, I had a lot of food at the canteen, and then Cindy, my friend, came back with a bubble tea, but due to my dumb ass action, I cannot show you guys that nice cup of bubble tea. And then we go at 10 p.m. we try to conduct an illegal action at school, which is to order takeaway food. This is kind of like an abandoned move in our school, but we actually managed to do it.
Okay, Cindy, give it a shot.
Really? Okay. I've had it so many times, I'm not going to be surprised.
Right, okay. But you can like fake it.
I can fake it. So good.
Wow. I cannot believe this.
We ran to the kind of like the back door of the school and then actually got it. I wish I could show you guys that, and now you'll look at that, this soy sauce and with the chongfen. Oh my god, that this is like the traditional favorite food in our school. And I really hope that I can show you guys how we get the food. It's so exciting, but I'm so sorry. I just lost that thing. But yeah, have a quick look of how this baby looks like. And this one is like the 手撕鸡. Wait, actually, there is a sound. Let me just put it on.
It's something, yeah, it's chicken. And
the next one is...
Pepper chicken. Onions.
Well, this is the food that has a really high reputation among the boys. So, looking forward to that. And this is a cup of rice. Shout out to Rice University.
Shout out to Angela.
Yeah, shout out to Angela. If you're watching this, no, she cannot watch this.